Ever wondered how a master's degree can get you a huge salary of over £82,000? We are about to find out. In this video, we are checking out the best UK engineering universities that help students get amazing high-paying jobs. Some graduates are earning as much as even 1 crore. This list of top 10 UK universities is tailored for Indian students aiming for big salaries at famous companies like Apple, Google, OpenAI, and SpaceX. We're gonna show you how these universities don't just teach, but also help you get amazing jobs at these big names. The world of tech and engineering is changing fast, and getting the right master's degrees is your way to get into a top career. But before we dive in the details of this video, if you guys are planning to study MS at any top universities abroad, then you definitely need to check out this AI-based free school explore tool that'll give you a list of schools that you can target. The link is in the description box below. The first on our list is King's College London. At King's College, you get the best of both worlds, rich history and modern tech. For £20,000 a year, you are stepping into a top-notch education, and the payoff, a huge 410% return on investment. Imagine earning an average salary of over £82,000. Yeah, that's the fact. This is the average starting salary of the graduates of King's College London. Courses like Advanced Software Engineering are all about getting you ready for a real-world success. It doesn't only teach you, it turns you into a world-class engineering leader. Moving on to number 2, it's Imperial College London. It stands out in engineering and tech studies, with yearly tuition fees of only £40,000. Talking about ROI, Imperial College London boasts an ROI of over 162%. That's crazy. The average starting salary for its graduates is over £65,000. Known for its challenging and detailed programs like mechanical engineering and artificial intelligence, Imperial pushes its students to new heights. It's not just about learning here, it's about becoming a trailblazer in engineering, who are ready to face the global challenges. University number 3. It's University of Manchester, which is known for its strong focus on research and industry connections. It has a yearly fees of only £23,000, and it offers a mix of theory and practical learning that leads to a great 326% return on investment. The graduates from here typically earn over £75,000, showing the quality of education they get. The university is famous for its programs in electrical power systems and structural engineering. These aren't just any other courses, they are the starting points for becoming the leaders in the engineering world. Number 4 on our list is University of Edinburgh, with the average yearly tuition fees of only £25,000. Offering a rich and diverse learning experience. This university is known for its amazing return on investment. That's 275%, highlighting the university's high standards of education. Graduates can expect to earn an average starting salary of over £70,000, showing the real worth of these degrees. The university's courses, especially in the areas like robotics and autonomous systems, are leading the way in engineering education. They combine the traditional knowledge with the latest innovations, getting students ready for the forefront of the tech advancements. Number 5 on our list is University College London. It offers a diverse and inclusive learning environment with a yearly tuition fees of only £27,000. This investment brings an ROI of over 266%. The average starting salary of over £72,000 is the testament to its top-notch education. Courses like Environmental System Engineering and Urban Sustainability aren't just typical classes. They are training grounds for future engineers who will address the global environmental issues. Well, this is the part 1 of our series on top 10 UK universities for Indian students. These universities are more than just schools for masters in engineering. They are ticket to your amazing careers and big financial rewards. With return on investments as high as 410%, they offer top-notch education and a real-world experience. A master from these universities can help you get permanent residency, which is everyone's ultimate target. Well, stay tuned for part 2, but if you're still confused about which degree or country will be a better choice for you, and which one strongly aligns with your career goals, I would strongly suggest you to go ahead and book a free consultation with our experts, and we can guarantee you 100% admission assistance. You can find the link in the description box below. If you like this video, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to MMSA for more study abroad content like this.